My name is Warren Newman. I'm curator of the Cody Firearms Museum at the Buffalo Bills Center of the West. It is a pleasure to have you with us today because it gives me the opportunity to talk about these fabulous firearms from the National Museum of American History at the Smithsonian Institution. We are a Smithsonian affiliate, and we have long wanted more substance to that title than just the title itself. We wanted something that would entertain and educate people about our relationship with the Smithsonian. And of course, being in firearms, we felt that one of the best ways was to bring some of their historic firearms here for people in this region to see, enjoy, and learn from. Some of the truly outstanding guns here are the Gatling gun. And this Gatling gun, of course, is wooden. It is an early patent model, and it was acceptable for a wooden model, a non-functional model, to be presented and to obtain the patent. But it made possible the production of the Gatling guns by a succession of companies that finally resolved itself with Colt to produce the vast majority of the Gatling guns. The Gatling gun is a precursor of machine guns. But it is not a machine gun itself. It is a revolving rifle battery because it can only fire a single barrel. Another really distinctive gun here is this very large, long barrel, 7 foot in length musket that was presented to President Thomas Jefferson by the Bey of Tunisia following the Tripolitan Wars. It is beautifully embellished with gold, and it is a wonderfully accurate firearm for a musket.